Today we are going to be unboxing some caterpillars. So there's a few other things that come in here, but we're going to focus on these. So you can see that we've got six in there. I'm not going to move it too much because I don't want them to feel sick. So the process that they go through is they start in here as small caterpillars, and they eat all of them. They divide the food equally between them, and then once they've eaten all of this, they'll grow, and then they turn into a chrysalis, and then we transfer them into a butterfly net, and then we release them. That process takes 2 to 3 weeks.
One really wiggly.
So I'm now going to go upstairs and put this in my unit.
You'll be able to see where I put it.
This is a day 4 update on the caterpillars.